on yet. What, did she run out of rainbow toothpaste again?
Yeah, probably. Whatever it is, we'll go through it together.
Okay, I'll tell you. I'm ready to reveal. The Bones Lounge is closing.
Ourselves, it's probably not even closing. I mean, since when has Ponyhead been right about anything?
Oh, yeah.